we're excited to be here today to reveal the results of our charitable giving program, Reliant Gives. Nonprofits are nominated by our employees, and then the top three organizations go to a public vote to see who will win the $100,000. Bogle Alcove is working to improve the lives of young homeless children. Texans Can Academies of Dallas help struggling high school children find quality education. Allie's Wish grants the last wishes of terminally ill mothers and their families. Today we're here to reveal who the public voted to receive the $100,000 from Reliant Gives. You'll be receiving a donation from Reliant of
I really don't have words. I'm so overwhelmed and excited, and I mean, 20 of these moms are gonna get their wish. And before this, we weren't real sure how we were gonna grant a lot of these. So for us, this just means the more wishes we get to grant, it means more moms making memories. It means more kids remembering something other than doctors and hospitals and sickness.
At Reliant, supporting the communities in which we work and live is part of our culture.